the cold season again, and you're wondering how you're ever going to make it through without getting the cold. I'm Dr. Savage. I'm an osteopathic family practice physician in Tampa. Preventing a cold is twofold. Number one, avoiding exposure to the viruses which cause the common cold. That's most importantly is politely asking people around you to cover their mouths when they cough and sneeze. That can be difficult to do at times if you're at a restaurant per se, but if it's your friends and family or your coworkers, I think they'd be okay with that. Also, maintain a very clean environment, you know, clean with antiseptics regularly, because anytime, you know, little Johnny or grandmom comes by and wipes their nose and puts it on the countertop, you're gonna have to clean that area unless, you know. The other aspect of preventing a cold is allowing your own immune system to be as strong as possible to fight off infection. This is done by healthy lifestyle, regular exercise, a reasonable diet, and avoiding things that can weaken your immune system, such as excessive alcohol, tobacco, and sleep deprivation. That basically will give you the best chances you can to make it through the cold season without catching a cold. I'm Dr. Savage, and I wish you the best of health.